Also, it's CSGO's 10th birthday. So let's see how it runs on the Celeron N2840 and Intel HD graphics Bay Trail in 2022. Now, I've disabled Steam overlay. I applied these launch commands to, you know, optimize the game just a bit. Of course I'm using the lowest settings, and I will be using the resolution of 640x480 to get the most competitive experience possible. Advanced 3D audio processing is also disabled, and since MSI Afterburner refused to work in the background with CSGO, I will use the game's built-in FPS counters. OMG, I won a deathmatch at 6 FPS. See, it doesn't matter how much FPS you've got, what really matters is your desire to play. Okay, leaving the irony aside, I want to ask something. Dear Valve Corporation, why, in the name of all low-end PC gamers, did you completely destroy CSGO's optimization?